people always ask me, well, what kind of guitar should I start out in? You know, to me, it doesn't matter. They all are, you know, have six strings and are somewhat more playable or less playable. But when it's lying on the bed as you walk by it, it should make you want to pick it up, sit down, and play whatever chords you know on it, and enjoy it.